Welcome back, y'all. Let's dive right into it. So, Big Chungus is home. Okay. That's the first one. Another one of those fucking things. Spirit doors. Oh, nope. Need my other ability to get that done. Oh God. I need to figure out how to light these damn things, like, ASAP. Oh my God. Alright, this area is apparently my personal hell. Because I can't see anything. And I'm missing the abilities I need to really get things going. No! Fuck, Ori, don't! Oh, damn it. Let me just die and go back. Go that way. Spirit tree was a gift from our kind. It's given to Naru, who stood by our side. Ah, fuck off, dickhead. Wait, right there, that light? Ah, alright, now we're getting moving here. Here we go. In terms of difficulty, fuck, I didn't get a save. In terms of difficulty, I feel like I should have done this area a lot earlier, but pull that back up. There we go. Okay. Oh shit, and I just remembered I never put the option back up. There we go. Okay, so go past you and go down this way and boop that guy, and then I go down this way to that, to that, to get the light over to a thing. I'll actually be able to see in this place. God damn it. No. Fuck, just die. Just die. I got the save right there. Right, so I can't just set this down. I need to bring it with. I gotta like... There we go. Damn it. Go. Oh, come back, I need you. Get this thing moving. Go. No. Oh, fuck. Okay, so as long as I am lighting it, it'll stop the laser. So laser stopped, laser stopped. Oh.
Hmm.
say it respawned in there, and I took it out just to put it back in. God, I should have done this earlier. Holy shit, that's so good. Why did I not come to this zone before? Going through the lava section, I'm in prime form right now. I mean, who said we're leaving? Oh shit. This is huge. Oh my god. This is waterfall place. Big old zone to explore. Lost groove. You know what? Hang on. Before I do all this lost groove stuff, really fast here. There's some goodies to get, namely that ability point that is just waiting for me. Swing. Remember why I didn't do that? Is that a... Oh, that was a... I don't remember if I looked at that or not. Fuck me. Oh my god, dude. Not today. Let's go this way. This place is cool. Damn, I'm beefy enough to survive one of those. Oh shit. It up again. Just gonna go in and get that thing later. It just reset. spy on. So do I need to go... I think I need to go deeper into this place to obtain the light still. What's this? What did we discover? So Mama Chungus was kind of a bitch. That's what I'm getting out of this. Almost. Almost. Why do I feel like we're about to start a crazy platform intensive section? Wait, is this it? Is this the power? Soul could cast our light. Even in the dark, she would see. She'll deep in this grove, and now she rests in peace. Give me the power! I think, you know what? I think I've decided what they should have done. I think when you first encountered one of those little orby things, they should have been like, oh, blah, blah, blah. Soul was down in the area of bloody, 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 blah. If we go down there and find it, we might be able to open these. Because, you know, like, it literally took to the end of the fucking game before I'm like, holy shit, that's the problem, is I simply don't have the powers I need to activate this shit. And like, yeah, I mean, I don't know. To me, I feel like there's absolutely no reason. Like, plot-wise, there's no reason to go. Ah. So like, why would anyone have come over here to get this shit, you know? Can I make this more powerful? Nope, this is just a... Oh, damn, this is that. There we go. NBA skills, baby. 2020 draft, Cowboy MVP. Wait, I just realized, is that eating like a fuck ton of my energy every time I do it? It is. It's eating a half a bar. Okay. No! Now, I will say one thing that I think could improve this game for the sequel. Give me a new game plus. Give me a new game plus, just so I can go through with all of the badass abilities that I'm collecting. Let's go. Alright, now just go escape straight down. Wow, I thought that laser turned off. I was just moving that fast. Actually, you know what? Let's wrap this one up. We have both of our abilities now. So I think we're moving on to the second part of the zone, which we kind of like briefly revealed. But anyway, stay tuned. We obviously got more of this coming your way. So we get the rest of the goodies that await for us. And I'll see you guys then.